What's up, guys? Welcome to another premiere. Same day, so yeah, double premiere. Sorry if I'm... I don't usually eat while I'm streaming, but I just had to have these pizza cookies or whatever, crust, you know. And yes, I'm gonna do more smashing, crashing, or whatever. Okay. Surprisingly, my premiere, well, my streams, I know why. YouTube sent me a message, or sent my mom a message saying all six of the live streams I tried to do were deleted because I was underage. Which, I mean, I understand for my safety, so yeah, and YouTube is not high. Don't worry. They're not high of their moms right now. Okay, let's go. Wait, just a second. Bro, I'm hyper. I'm still hyper. That's kind of a good thing, but also a bad thing. I'm turning up the volume.
To win it all?
Who are you? Breakfast of Stampin'. Casey K, let's go! They were hurt. Damn, Denny Hamlin! Why did I do that? I don't know. Herb Thomas? For real. Okay, it's getting this. I'm gonna do some smashing and crashing against the one and only terrible driver, Danica Patrick. No offense if you like it, that's not what I think. Oh, I burned! I literally just got out the microwave. So. I'm surprised she still has a car. I'm kidding. Okay, I'm excited. It's not gonna work. Since they don't work no more. That's the sad part. This is why I'm probably gonna do it with my PS4 and my grandma's tomorrow. Mom, is it Saturday or Sunday?
Saturday.
Dang it! Okay, but thank you. Thank you, Mom. Sure. Okay, I'm gonna send it back to me. Okay, yeah, you guys can see, right? Yo, did something happen? Oh no, it's good. We're good. That was nothing. I'll be right back. Nothing happened. Kidding. Okay. Yes. Like I said in the last one, I created that. No! Stop it! I created this crash. Mischievous me. I don't know why, it's just something satisfying when I crash in this game, particularly. Oh, you guys want to play some GTA 5? Okay. I need a drink, guys. I'll be right back. Stay fairground super. Oh, the engine though. Why am I doing this? Cause this is me. No, Sherman. Oh, hey, Jingle. I know you're gonna come down. Oh, Sherman, you in the basement? No, wait, no, he's not, he's over there. You guys want to see some career? I don't care about my career. Dang, I got a lot of sponsors. I want my primary sponsor to be Wheaties. I want to see what Wheaties sponsors. No, I want to be Mechanic Twitter. No, I want to be DirecTV. I want to be Jade. Okay. Jeff Gordon. Oh, there he is. Why did I do that? Oh, what a Jeff. Yes, I told you. Wait. What's that critical number? What's the critical number on the car? Okay, I can't see it. Pepsi. Dual point, yes. Oh, almost dead. Ow. I might do a full race. Maybe. I might do a full race. It kind of depends. If I want to. But, I mean, if you guys ask me to, in the comments, I'll do it. Just ask me in the comments if you guys want me to do it, okay? Ask me. Yes, I'm talking to you. I'm gonna guess your name is George. I'm kidding. I don't really mind what your name is, but whatever your name is, and whoever's watching this, yes, you. Type in the comments if you want me to do a full race, like a 500 lap race. I mean, this is at the map. Yo, I got Brad Keselowski on my team. And what car is that? Bobby Gordon, we got. I mean, Bobby Gordon, he said he always in the background. Hey, these ones are always in the back. Oh, I'm not doing good. I'm doing good.
Three wide, you're in the middle.
No, oh no. I'm gonna wait. I like to crash, guys. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's go. I'm gonna fuck crack now. Hey, at least this side, at least my good side ain't bad. This one's good. I'm just making this a living hell for every single race right now. I just came here for the win, and now this happened. This is why I'm never gonna get a driver's license. They see this, this video, and they're like, no, if we can't trust him in the video game, we can't trust him in real life.
They're
already
in front of you.
Good. Yo, McQueen is over.
Down.
something that's funny, I'm just kind of crazy right now. Bro, everyone's gonna quit. Everyone's gonna quit. Yep, everyone is pitting. Well, not everyone. See, he ain't pitting, he ain't pitting. Yo, how many cars? Half of the field is pitting. Wow. A little bit less than half. But...
okay, do a splash of fuel. We want to get some newer tires on that thing. Cruise on the wall and ready.
Oh my god. That tire sound's making it giving me a headache. Where's your car?
Boys, be ready. Be ready.
Hit me, hit me. No. No, where am I? Jeff.
You know, let's go.
Dad.
You don't look good from up here. All kinds of damage. Come on, buddy. Latch your door up top. They're on the outside.
I'm about to end this man's whole career.
Come on, control. You know what you're doing.
I'm almost about to end this. I'm playing. In the tall races. NASCAR in the tall races. I'll be fired. Yo, do you put my engine? Yo, the engine's barely alive. I should pit. Yeah, I need to pit. If I get smacked hard, I'm down. But hey. It'll be worth it. I'm kidding.
Watch your mirror, he's coming up fast. Car underneath.
Yes. Driver, guys, and look at what I did to my car.
This is just a wrecked automobile now. Yeah. I mean, at least the back's not scratched. Yeah, the back's scratched. Yes, you got it. Yeah.
Car up top, one back. Right side's clear. Checks are outside. Car in front's heading to the pit. One back, coming high. Looking outside.
Guys, he out. He out. He did. No, he ain't dead, but his car is. Pit.
I changed my mind.
I hit someone.
Okay, buddy. We're standing by.
Yes. You done yet? Is that a car still there? There's a car still there. Ha ha. Danica, man, why? How are you in 15th place? Danica, you crash everything. This is why I crash you. Maybe I just have a rival.
Awesome.
Go, you next. You are next.
Get back in that rhythm. Let's go get these boys.
All y'all are going down. I'm shocked.
The safety crews are clear of the track.
Like, bro, how? That's what I want to know. How? Is that even reality? No.
Yo, that's a big shock for me.
I tried to do a Lightning McQueen, and I guess I failed. Oh man.
Yeah, I saw that.
Kardashian that you can do.
Okay, yeah, guys, I got a blanket. Yes, I had this blanket since I was probably a baby, so. Is it? This sounds just. Since birth, so. I mean, you can't blame me. It's comfy. My sparkling drink, I just burped because of it, and it made that. You know that feeling? In your nose, tingly feeling. I hate when that. I don't hate it. It just feels so weird. Like it feels. Just never mind. Okay, let's get on with this race.
We can get some positions right here. Don't jump the restart. No pass before you get past the start finish line.
Wait, what? I'm gonna see what this thing's gonna follow me. Mom!
Okay.
I forgot to tell you, on Jamie McMurray's car, you know what it said instead of his name?
What?
It said Big Mac. With the little, you know the name? No, you know how the little thing has the, sometimes they have their initials?
Yeah, I didn't know that his nickname.
No, because he remember he's mostly sponsored by McDonald's? Remember Big Mac? I mean, it's funny to be honest. Like, it's hilarious in my opinion. This part doesn't even look that bad. I mean, this part does, but let's see here, but I mean, to be honest, this part right there doesn't look that bad. I mean, that part does, but I don't know what else. Oh, yeah, your car. I hope you have insurance, buddy. Sam, do you have insurance?
Oh, you don't? Well, that's tough. Then how are you going to pay for that? NASCAR ain't going to pay for it. That's all I know. You have insurance on Cadet's good. This car seems pretty good. Let's see the dude who is about to cross the finish line. Oh, what's his name? Is that Truex? Because I remember he used to be 7-8, but now he's 19. Yeah, you should get NASCAR E5. It dropped a couple days ago. My grandma pre-ordered it. Let's zoom in. Denver Mattress. Mattress Denver. Ver Mattress. Mattress. Sprint. Yo, what is that even more right there? Impala. Should have level logged into that. Let me see the driver right there. I'm just gonna zoom out. Okay, now let's just go to the rookies. I just want to see the rookies. I'm surprised you can freeze time. Oh yeah, my car has seen better days. Just car has seen better days. He's definitely getting fired after that race. Yeah, he's definitely getting fired. I'm sorry, but jeez, yeah, he is definitely getting fired. I mean, bro, look at this. Look at the scrapes, though. I mean, from here, this looks real. But if you get closer, you just see it doesn't even look real. From here, I think that's what it's kind of like, I don't know, is it supposed to trick you? Or, ooh. Yo, what happened here? Yeah, that just looks like it's like vomiting something. I'm sorry, but it does. Yeah, this car has some better days. See the back. Yeah, it's not scratched up. I mean, yeah, it is scratched up. I mean, yeah, it's scratched up. Never mind. Let's see Casey Kane. Okay, yeah, good amount of dents. Sorry, I like to check out this thing. It's 5, it's some better days. Better day for you, better day. Just might retire. Yo, Casey, I see you. Be honest. I mean, these are the standard amount of dents the cars had in Cars 1. Pixar Cars, the first one, after the crash. I mean, the hoods were kind of denting, so. Oh, let's see him. Okay. Yeah, give me a Burger King. Oh my god. I haven't had Burger King since I was like, what, 4? I'm like 11 now. Oh, this car actually isn't not that bad. Jimmy Jones. Yeah. Most of these cars are some better games, but. Enough of that.
Thank you.
Stop the car from saying. Yeah, this entire car is scraped off. See, you see closely.
Come on, let's hustle, man.
Okay. Now let's just surprise. Oh! Look at Danica! Yes!
Dude, that's such a good hurt. That was really good. Oh no, I'm fine. I'm fine. You're back, guys. Just watch the movie. I'm back. I am cold. Oh my dude, I am cold. I'm recording for almost 40 minutes. Okay.
Hi. Yeah, this is like a gaming party. This is like a party. They're smashing each other.
show, man. Okay. Okay, let's go. We're gonna get bopped. We're gonna get bopped.
Thank you.
guys. I'll be right back. I'm back. He didn't do it. We'll be right back. Me and this game, I'm making like, we'll be right back. Oh, wait. Wait, I need to take a photo of this. Yes, I know I spelled it wrong because I had short in it. If I keep doing this, I'm gonna wipe out every single racer, and then it will be me on the top of the leaderboard. Let's get it. Okay. No, he's a lucky dog, and I'm. Oh, I'm gonna wait for him. That's good. Minus two position, or is that minus points? I don't even know. Tony, you're 30. Tony, man, I'm just like, you have failed me.
Player gets the waiver
out. Ow, 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 ow. Mine's called Rondo. Genius. Yo, he don't even have a spot. You okay? I don't think he okay. Yo, what? This is why he never let me drive a NASCAR. This is why he never let him. This is why never let Danica Patrick or me drive a NASCAR. Cause then this is gonna happen. This is gonna happen. Or this is gonna happen to your own car. Or maybe even this, or this. No, that's your leg. And then you're gonna be like, "What? What happened? How did he do that? Oh, I'm flying!" I don't know why. We got Latona, and he's from, I don't know what country that is. Sorry, guys. I believe that's... Yeah, what is it? Oh, I thought that was... Oh, we got McDonald's. Hey, can I have a Big Mac? We got yellow, and then... Is that just a Bosco? No, I'm sorry, guys. And then we got... Let's see what he says. No, but look at this, bro. You actually can see the dent, though. You can see, like, the little split right there. The little lump. Oh, you don't have one. But still, this is what could happen. This is what happens when you let Danica Patrick and me drive a NASCAR. Surprise, her car is not even wrecked. Not gonna lie. And the GoDaddy, well, guess what, GoDaddy? You're gonna go in the wall. You're gonna go daddy in the wall. You're gonna smash in the wall. You're gonna crash. Ooh. Yo, wait, what is that? Peanut butter. Wait, if I look at his front, they're not the, oh wait, look at right there, see right there, that part gone off. Yeah, that part came off. Yo, yeah, my part came off. Yo, how about yours? Controller's kind of broken. But hey, you stop being rude to a little kid. I'll get the cops on you. Continue. Oh, what chat goes to that is? Level of play versus Breakout Series history in terms of no number of new changes. I don't know. I'm just going to be Bristol? I don't know. Incorrect. Yeah, it was Corsair telling you. Who's the English rep? Casey Atwood? Yo, Yo, didn't Casey Allen, wasn't he a terrible driver? Or did he die? I can't remember. Who should I be today, folks? Let's be me. Go faster. Green planet. Green machine. Let's go to green machine. Your career, but we'll be right back. Oh, Mr. Big Mac! This is a Big Mac photo. Right there. So I have to put it in my foot, but right there. I'm from 17. What's last one? 14. My own car. Okay. Yo, you guys like my car though? You like my car? You like my own car? Oh my god, I just turned out. Man. The green machine, we got another car right there. I don't know who that is. And then we got, what's that, 38? I'm 57. So. That's some news. engine not working? Yo, this is such a beautiful car. Why am I wrecking it? Awesome, pretty good looking. And some fake looking asphalt. Not the A word. Okay. Like I'm asphalt, like on a track. Sorry, Mom. It was kind of loud, so you could have misheard me. Hey guys, say hi to my mom.
No,
you don't have to see her face. She doesn't like being seen on camera. But yeah, when this premieres, just say hi in the chat. Yep, she waved. She's just saying hi for me. I mean, Mom, you can talk to me. Yeah, take that, Danica. I'm coming from Danica. Okay. You're gonna win this race. In last place, so technically I'm not gonna win.
You're last behind.
Yo, he slammed right into me. He fell for my master plan. Oh, got him. Wait a second, I need to take a drink.
Stay up top.
It's a risk going around me. Oh, he's flying! My bad. Oh, red flag. What happened this time? Oh, there's chaos. Yo, what happened? Did someone get wiped out?
Are you clear?
What happened? Then most of us gonna wave around. Yo, Casey Kane's in first and he didn't pit. Everyone slash Trevor Rain, everyone in the position of 41st, 42nd, 40, 40th, 38, 37, 35th, 36th, and 34. And in the number one spot, did not pit, including me, so, because I'm in the last spot. Jeez. And the, besides Casey Kane, all the other ones get it. Oh, yes, Danica! Let's go, I'm gonna wreck you! Danica, you are my... Danica's my flipping main target. That's right, Danica. I know, I'm targeting her because she's too bad to be a master. She's not a good driver. No, no. That's what I thought. You're lucky, Danica. You should have been behind me. You should have got spun out. Okay, I'm back. Well, it looks like she retired now. But I feel better if I would drive instead of deal with Danny because whining is. Hey, I'm running away! Ah! Okay. Smash into the wall. Okay guys, I'll be right back.
I need to turn this game off. We're going to do some, weird stuff, like, weird funny stuff, so. Oh, can I pause this? Like, I know I can usually pause it. But...
Guys, I'll be right back. I'm going to take my drink upstairs. I'm not allowed to carry it with.
Guys, I'm back. Okay. Second. This is Jimbo. That's the kid who I said doesn't wiggle by me, but she still loves me. She's still calm by me, though. Okay. I'm gonna go into here. Maybe do some skits. Okay, y'all. Right here. I'm just kidding, now I can do skits. I'm just gonna chill. You guys ever had this? It's the original Battleship. I found this, last week. In a box of old stuff I had. Still works. That's what it sounds like. Yo, you guys still here? My bad. My bad. I see the camera out. I'll be right back, guys.
Okay, peace out in a second. Peace out. I mean, I'll be right back, though. If you guys are wondering, this is Random Stuff Part 2.
Army Man video. And some snacks. Not sponsored by the brand. Also, some toys. Old vintage toys. Maybe like one.
You guys remember
the Patrick meme where it was like the Patrick audio over the that World War II movie and the Patrick was like do 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 oh SpongeBob do 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 do
you know what I'm talking about though. That is hilarious. I love that. I found it recently again. It was funny. It was like I laughed for like I don't know, I'm just gonna say maybe like 5 minutes straight. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Also, what's this?
Direct hit.
Hmm. where I'm looking.
Fire!
Yeah, but the thing I like about it is because, you know, if it was a dark, I could do this. I mean, this might not be the scale for these guys, but still, it'll be cool. Like, if I could just do this. Like, I could do this, and then, like, sweep the ground. Use a machine gun, mow them down. Yeah, they did. Okay, I'll be right back. Guys, be right back. Two things, I need to get my tablet, and I gotta use the bathroom. Sorry, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. That plugged in my tablet. That's 28. So, you know, I'm gonna review my room. I'm not gonna have the audio on for my stuff. I'm gonna try this. Oh, this is good. I'm just gonna make an army mentor maybe. It would be better if it was on the floor. But I'd do it on the bed. I'm tired. Remember the Twitch streamers that just go to bed and the stream is still on? They're streaming while they're sleeping. I don't know what that is. It's actually hilarious, to be honest. It's hilarious, but like, when someone donates you like $10,000 and you're like, oh, thanks for the $10, man. But then Mr. Beast or something, whatever. Or like, with those things. It was so funny. Oh, thanks for the $10, man. It was a slow day. Okay. Just a sec, guys. And no, this is not sponsored by this candy bar thing. That's good. That is good. Yo, can I play some non-copyrighted music? Wait, but if it's non-copyrighted, then who made it? It doesn't matter. I just want to chill and stuff. I'm dead. Okay. A bucket of blood. Inside of 400. Perfectly. Yo, perfectly cut screens. 65 came out. Let's go. You're back. We're back, guys. Okay, guys. I don't even know, man. I might just end the stream now. I'm gonna go, guys. I am extremely exhausted. But I had fun. Thank you for watching if this does get any views. And peace out. And stay safe, and like I said, play with your army men if you have them. Just kidding, you don't have to. But rock on!